was the end. Those are the engines. Whoa! What? Where are we going?
Oh!
Wrong road.
Oh!
Hey, there's the way. So we can get on our road that way.
Right.
You want to wait, I'm right.
Get right up here this way.
See? That's fine, and the engines are right there.
Oh, sure, yeah. So where's this
guy
going?
Oh! It looks like a double CW44 lasts up here. Oh, I hope so. Well, that would be why it's all red again. But it's a train though. 206.
We got all red that way.
Wait, pull up. I don't know. This is what happened with the other one. 38 CW44 AC.
He's not waving at us. He's just being a puck. He didn't wave at us. Well, I wonder if he's going to take off anytime soon. What's he talking?
Why do you wonder that? Red. So this is probably the exact same thing that happened on Monday with that four engine train that just stopped.
What is he doing? What is that thing? Do you think he's going to do a crew layover here or something?
Well, maybe this time if it's a crew train, since they're going to pick up the crew and there's going to be no one, not stay over the night. It's not night. Maybe that one.
Think that'll make a difference? Train takes off because he didn't bring anybody with him. He's just coming to pick people up. He's getting ready to leave his engine.
What?
That must be his trash. He just threw out his trash. Boy, that's a lot of trash.
Why you say that?
Well, for one trip.
What do you mean?
Well,
yep.
guys leaving. Maybe there was only one guy on there. Oh, there it comes.
Tailgating party.
In an hour or two, there's another crew coming. So, yeah. So, do you want to go over and you want to just wait here? You want to go over to the restore? Maybe we could go get some gas and come back. He says it's going to be an hour or two. He thought. And the lights are all still red, 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 red. Okay, so
there they go. Okay, they're done.
Okay, well, that's what's going on here, Ryan. It's a crew change. Another crew change.
Mm-hmm.
All right,
I guess we should go to the restore.
Okay, go to the restore and see, and maybe get some gas in the car. In case we go on to Manchester. Well, he said an hour or two, so it's probably going to be a little while before they get here. Okay, we'll go check out the restore.
There's Gates, it's a train.
He's coming.
All right, it's a BNSF. He's going to Noonan.
He is. 1, 2, 3.
Yeah, he's going to Noonan. It's a BNSF.
Hey.
All right, my decision is made. Yay, you know me, engineer. You know me. He has 44 DC.
good. So you got a picture of them, and now we'll do this train.
Music.
All the way clear to CSX. About 40 miles an hour.
Ryan Stevenson with Lifted Hands, the Joy FM. You know, many people are going to have their hands lifted, rooting for their favorite teams. Coming up in about an hour and a half, the championship games to see who makes it to Super Bowl 54. The first game, Tennessee and Kansas City. What a story for the Titans this year. I mean, they have had huge wins, beating New England. The first...
Here he goes. He's under the bridge.
He is?
Yep. Look how fast he's going. Hey, slow down, bucko.
That's the end.
Wow, that's the end?
Yes, the end's
gone. Oh, man, we have to catch an up to New York.
Yeah. separated by a wall of heat.
Thank you.
down there in Cedar Creek Road or whatever that.
Thank you.
go, go. What is this? I see something. No, but I see something up here.
Well, is he
going to
do a pull back?
I wonder if he's pulling and seeing. Oh, it would be nice if he pulled out, because it looks like a CSX to pull out if he would. Oh, that guy, oh, he would be real fun.
Tell me, do you believe in miracles?
What's this guy doing?
I'm standing here before
you. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's it. I bet it's a backup pull-up, and that's why he can't come in here. Oh, it looks like he's backing up.
It sure does.
Wait a second. That can't be.
Why?
Are that the same people we saw in Locust Grove? I think it is.
Think so?
Yes. Oh my gosh, I don't believe this. Yeah? Oh my gosh. Okay, let's tell them.
Go,
I don't know, but I wish this guy would pull out if it's a CSX, because that's like the best train to come out of this place. Okay, why would it...
He looks like he's going to back up.
It looks like he already is. The thing is... Well, why would they have signals line for him if it's a backup thing?
Let's show.
They're oh my... There he is. Whatever he's doing. Okay, I don't know why they would have signals sent for him to come in if he. How does that train know? I wonder how he knows.
Maybe through his radio, his scanner.
Wait, is I don't know if he's moving anymore.
Stopping there anyway.
Okay. guess so. I thought the gates wouldn't go down unless he's...
The gates just went back up.
Oh, why did they play these tricks? What? Wait, what? Wait, what?
Well, I was just going to go over there and pull the lights again. Gates are coming down.
What about those? Why are those going down?
Because he's probably not coming out far enough to make those go down. He's probably going to do what he did the last time, just pull up so far and stop. Yeah, see, they go back up again.
Better zoom my camera in. What? After this guy comes in, he's immediately going to come out?
That's what he said.
Oh, this would be awesome. Wouldn't that?
Yes. It's not going to.
Where my glasses go? It's ridiculous and it cannot. Oh, they're right here.
Oh, there they are. Okay, Ryan, here comes. Boy, we've been waiting a long time for this. Well, he looks like he's backing up again. The other train anywhere. Let's go see if the signals are changing out here.
Yeah, I don't know what he's talking about.
No, they're still all red. Well, let's go over there and wait.